I know how you can make your coworkers love you and talk about you in a positive light for the next 365 days. We have Richard Kuhl. He is with St. Louis Snow Cone, but he can help you out on this snow day. How?
Well, we have a hot chocolate service and hot chocolate and cookies delivery service. So nice. There's a lot of time we're coming out of the holidays and a lot of that holiday cheer starts to dissipate.
Mm-hmm.
And you need something as a pick-me-up, keep everybody in the office happy and keep that good cheer and going.
Cheer, so, and peaceful work cooperation going, yes.
Yes, so what better way? Keep everybody warm on cold days, especially like today. Maybe there's a few people showed up for work.
A few.
Maybe you're stuck at home. So we have a hot chocolate service, and we've got
is this hot chocolate?
That is hot chocolate.
Oh, what we is bring this? It to you. What is this?
Well, that's insulated. That keeps the hot chocolate hot.
Awesome.
So we can bring the hot chocolate to you. Fill up your mug there. Our hot chocolate service includes marshmallows, whipped cream, chocolate chips, sprinkles,
ridiculous.
Plenty of toppings to make your hot chocolate even better.
Oh man, so that's crazy. Hold on, I gotta get the whipped cream going. Hold on, let me go. I'm sorry, I'm making a mess, and I don't care. I don't care. Tell us, what are you making on the stove, though?
We're making, one of the other services is our hot chocolate and cookies delivery service. Mm-hmm. And you can choose hot chocolate or mulled apple cider, and that's what we've made today. So we have, you take apple cider. You can make this at home. If you're stuck at home, this is a good thing to make today.
Okay.
You take apple cider, you simmer it with some apples and orange slices and cinnamon sticks.
Okay,
you
cool.
simmer that for about 15 or 20 minutes. And then you have mulled apple cider, and
that's it. It doesn't take much more than that.
No.
Awesome. And then a lot of people are going to be wondering, like, okay, how can I get this at my business? Because cabin fever is killing us.
Yes. So just give us a call or shoot us an email. We're at St. Louis Snow Cone.
Mm-hmm.
info@stlouissnowcone, or you just give us a call, and we can deliver all of this to you.
All right. So as the rest of the year goes on, what else can we expect from St. Louis Snow Cone?
We have, well, our name implies St. Louis Snow Cone, so we have to have snow cones.
The reason why he's laughing is because it's insane what these people do. But go ahead.
We have snow cones, popcorn, cotton candy. We have Gus's pretzels, ice cream novelties, a photo booth, and an outdoor movie service for those warmer evenings. And just tons of fun things. And if there's something you don't see that we provide, we're always going out of our way to provide something.
I was about to ask, so say like if you wanted to have an indoor movie service along with all of this, can you do it?
Absolutely. One of our things is if you have the indoor or outdoor movies coming up in the warmer weather, we also can provide concessions, candy, popcorn, ice cream. We have iced tea and lemonade. We also have s'mores, caramel apples, and the hot chocolate and cookies for the wintertime.
And one last question, how much time should we give you before, you know, before lead time?
24 hours is a good lead time on some delivery services. A lot of our stuff going into the summer, we get booked out really far in advance. I'm already booking some weddings for this summer already. So as soon as you have a date or you have something in mind, give us a call and we'll get you on the schedule.
All right, everybody, it's St. Louis Snow Cone. Just call 314-968-8377. stlsnowcone.com. You can also email info@stlsnowcone.com or check out Facebook at stlsnowcone.com. Hey, this is the best way to maintain a healthy working relationship on the 9 a.m. show. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. There you go, right there. There you go. My coworkers.